was the night before Christmas, and all through the mall, shoppers armed with their wallets, buying it all.
I always say to myself I need to go way earlier.
The toilet bag and that, so keep them fresh when it goes out at night.
Looking for earrings, the Christmas earrings.
Lego, Pokemons, and Hatchimons, and all those mon things.
Although it seems Kiwis were a little more prepared this time round.
It actually hasn't been that busy this year. It's been quite quiet. Like, our first late night was probably the busiest, and like, we didn't get people, customers out until like 12:30.
I was actually quite amazed. I thought it would be chaos today, but it's actually better than I thought it would be.
Spending in the first 23 days of December up only 1% on last year. Retailers putting that down to shoppers hitting Black Friday in late November.
We saw an awful lot of promotions and sales taking place on Black Friday and then again on Cyber Monday. So that really has driven a change in the way retailers function in the lead up to Christmas.
The rising cost of living also playing a part.
Customers have got less money in their pockets to spend, and that's impacting their speed of getting out into the shops and what they're looking to buy. We're finding that customers are increasingly value conscious.
Santa's a cheapskate this year.
So what shouldn't you expect in your stocking this year? Jewellery and watch spending fell, and there was almost no spending growth for boating equipment. But there's one thing we simply can't skimp for tomorrow.
The biggest uplift we've seen is in food and beverage.
A lot of live crayfish and oysters are going, and people are starting to buy scallops and prawns.
The essentials and a few treats.
It's mad. It's insane.
But we are making sure others are fed too. Donations to charities up 9% on last year.
Merry Christmas, Aotearoa.
Cheers.